So I started working on the book in 2006. Man, it's, yeah.
So 2006 and, is park manager, a park
right.
manager.
And he's like,
says, you need to write a book.
You need to write a book. I'm like, well, hell, all right. I can do that. So I was like, well, the Lord is going to have to be in this because right. the Lord knows I can't write a book. So anyway, I was on a journey. 2006 to 2009 is when I released my novel.